kid electrocuted me with his hands.
You're like me.
I got some questions.
Why do you look like Peter Parker?
Because I am Peter Parker.
Then why aren't you dead? And why is your hair different? Why are you older? And why is your body a different shape?
Pretty sure you just called me fat.
No, just...
Hey, listen, you don't look so hot either, kid. Most superheroes don't wear their own merch.
Are you a ghost?
No.
Are you a zombie?
Stop it.
Am I a zombie?
You're not even close.
Are you from another dimension? Like a parallel universe where things are like this universe but different? And you're Spider-Man in that universe, but somehow traveled to this universe, but you don't know how?
Wow, that was really just a guess?
Well, we learned about it in physics.
Quantum theory.
This is amazing! You can teach me just like Peter said he would.
Before he died.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, all right.
Look, I made a promise to him.
Here's lesson number one, kid. Don't watch the mouth. Watch the hands.
Peter, seriously.
Trust me, kid. This will all make you a better Spider-Man.
Hey, are you okay?
No, I'm not.
What's going on with your body?
I don't think my atoms are real jazzed about being in the wrong dimension. Look, I'm not looking for a side gig as a Spider-Man coach. I got a lot going on in my dimension, like a lot.
With great power comes
don't
great...
Don't you dare finish that sentence. Don't do it. I'm sick of it. Well, my advice, go back to being a regular kid.
I don't have a choice. Kingpin's got a super collider. He's trying to kill me.
Wait a second, what did you just say?
Kingpin's trying to kill me.